father lives in Oaxaca with the man who killed your father. Your father fought in the war. He came back to the hacienda in '66.